As a trauma surgeon, I see sick and dying people every day. One of the problems with ultrasound imaging is that you have to look away from the patient to see the images. That makes procedures harder to do. So if you can keep looking at the patient and still see the images of the patient, that could fundamentally change medicine.
We are very fortunate that we were able to establish this collaboration with the University of Maryland at Baltimore. We started working with Dr. Sarah Murthick on how augmented reality could help in overlaying real-time ultrasound imagery on the patients so that the physicians could see the ultrasound imagery that they're acquiring. The HoloLens allows the projection of computer-generated imagery on top of the real world.
Right now, to do point-of-care ultrasound, you have to use both your hands for the imaging, but with the display on your face, it frees up one hand, and so it will just make point-of-care ultrasound even easier and faster. There is no part of medicine that won't potentially benefit from this, because it brings diagnostic imaging to wherever the patient is, whether that's in a battlefield or in an ambulance or in the hospital.
This is finally taking us beyond where we would be sitting in our lab, writing programs, and taking us out into the field, helping save human lives.